The schedule clashes with the mandatory 14 days we have here back in New Zealand, and we'll need to keep looking at options for how we can find a way through it.
And that is Dr. Ashley Bloomfield.